Welcome back to my channel, guys. You know it's your girl Kamisha Warmheart. I must say welcome everyone. You know it's been the weekend. I hope you all enjoy your weekend. Now it's Monday, so I'm just here to tell you, as I promised you in my last video, I will be telling you all about me. So who is Kamisha Warmheart? I'm so excited. All right, first I must say my name is Kamisha Lovelace. Yes, that's my full name. I am 5'4". Yes, short. Yeah, shorty. I'm a Libra. Yes, a Libra. October 19. Yes, the best month of the year. My favorite color is blue. Yes, I like blue very much. There, blue. Yes. Alrighty, so I have three siblings. I have three siblings. Yes, I am the second of both parents, which my mom and dad is married. So I am a wedlock child. Yes, I like to sing. I'm not a good singer, but yes, I like to sing. And my favorite artist is Kenny Rogers. Yeah. Don't fall in love with a dreamer. Woo! Ah! Yeah, that's my artist. Michael Bolton. Say you were leaving, someone took your heart away. Yes, yes. All right, let's not go into the singing thing as yet, because I'm just here to tell you all about me. Yes. Alrighty. I must say as well, for me, my best time of the year is summer. Yes, you know, going to the beach, enjoying a nice sun hot with some pina colada. That's my favorite drink. Pina colada. Mm-hmm. With a little bit of rum. Yes. I must say, yes, I'm in a relationship for over 8 years now. I have one daughter. My daughter is 12. Ooh, go Brady. Yes, that's my daughter. I love her too. My heart. I love cats. I'm not a dog person. I love cats very much. I can't swim, but yes, I love the water. I love the water. Oh my God, look at my son there in the background looking nice, romantic. Yes, I'm a very romantic person. Oh, my worst food. What's my worst food? I don't think I even have a worst food. My best food, do I love? Ackee and salt fish, jerk chicken. Yes, those are some of my favorite foods. My shoe size, 8.5, 9. So I don't have a big foot. Yeah. I love to dance. I am a dancer, and for all who knows me, know I can move. Like, yes, yes. So what I'll do, I'll leave the dancing for another video, which I show you my dance move. Yes, I'm short, fluffy girl, but yes, I got moves. I was born in the parish of Manchester. Oops. So all the Manchester people out there, cool Manchester. I love KFC. Let me see. Yes, I love KFC so much. And for all who don't know, yes, I do wear glasses. I don't like them, but I do wear glasses. Yes. And I must say about me, I'm just here to talk to my people about stuff. Yes, I just want to share my experience with others. I was actually inspired to do these videos by family, friend, yes, to see you know, to try to, there are people out there that is having a hard time. So if I can come here to put a little smile on someone's face, a little thoughts, that's what matter. So in this video as well, I'll show you a little routine of how my morning go. So you know what, comment below, like my video, subscribe, tell a friend of a friend too. Like my video, so you're gonna like my video, share my video, comment, and subscribe. Thank you and peace out. Good morning. Hope everyone is okay. So this is how I start my morning at work. Yes, my shift started at 7. I just want to say thank you, Lord, for waking us up this morning. Thank the Lord for giving us another day and for clothing us in our right mind. We can see, we can hear, we can talk, and for that we want to give God thanks for life this morning. Life is so precious. Right now we're not in the hospital, we're not in the jail cell. We can walk, we can talk. And for that, we just want to give God thanks for life. Sometimes we need to sit back, take a deep breath, and think about life. Life itself. Yes.